with England, and that is what I'll do.
She's arrogant and overprivileged.
What game was she playing?
What makes you think it's a game?